chances to take in a land where freedom rings and you hold your fate in your hand.
Stare at the tracks.
How can I complain when I am only standing in the footprints that I made in the sand? It's so many choices to make, chances to take in a land where freedom rings and you hold your fate in your hand.
Stare at the tracks.
How can I complain when I am only standing in the footprints that I made in the sand?
Spontaneous combustion, eruption. What's in all the chicks I'm busting? This ain't fucking corruption causing lust in my assumption. It's a trap of the worst kind, but this ain't the first time I've been in this position, feeling thirst. I'm cursed from birth. I'm the type of person that can see the sin at that hand, still beat up the Catman like Batman and Scram. That's the plan of the demon, got you fucking while you're dreaming, getting rid of all your semen, creaming, and you're still fiending for the next one.
The sex fund, but where's the love?
See the women, they ain't concerned if you wear a glove. Everything you know it points to, you don't know shit. You're unraveling, losing structure like your name don't fit. It will baffle you. Think about it, Dave, you bit the apple too. Satan's coming after you, consciously captured you, cracking you, got you thinking you're a grain of sand in the hand of the devil.
I'm the holiest of land.
It's time to stand up, one hand up, closed fist with the rose twisted around my wrist.
Because there's so many choices to make, chances to take in a land where freedom rings and you hold your fate in your hand.
Stare at the tracks.
How can I complain when I am only standing in the footprints that I made in the sand? It's so many choices to make, chances to take in a land where freedom rings and you hold your fate in your hand.
Stare at the tracks.
How can I complain when I am only standing in the footprints that I made
now
in the sand?
Now I don't mean to be a pessimist, but to me it's more like The Exorcist. A demon possession dwells deep within both the sexes. It's the pool with the force of an ionic bond. As a rule, intercourse is a wide chronic phenomenon.
So let's examine the way a man and a woman come together for the purpose of having each other squirming.
First, it seems as though the attraction is magnetic, an even flow of reactional energy that's kinetic, and potentially you're in need of an anesthetic after sexually going at it for hours. Anesthetic got you powerless, knowing that if and how it gets to the point where the lust takes over is quick and now it hits. And it's potent enough to make most of us fall and commit. Ultimate trust broken, break both of us off that we're doing it.
What?
Underneath the skin is desire deep from within me, manifesting itself in action as I sleep with the enemy.
Is this genetic, authentic, ethic, unethical? Against the etiquette predecessors invented, or unless it's evidence, devil pressures of edge of war.
Women they call me He-Man, they man wanna call me Skeletor.
Pour my soul onto the surface of the page.
If you listen to the lyrics, catch the purpose of my rage.
True.